Hey, this is Randy.
And I'm Carly.
SantaFeFord.com near Gainesville, Florida, I-75 at exit number 399. Right now, we're going to take a closer look at a
2010
F-150 Lariat. Stay tuned. Carly has the details.
This 2010 Ford F-150 has a clean Carfax and a V8 engine. It also has fog lights, a tonneau cover, and it has a hitch receiver. Now let's take a look on the inside.
The interior is in great condition. There are the powered locks, windows, and mirrors along the driver's side door. On the steering wheel are the cruise controls, the radio controls, and the Bluetooth connection. There is the digital odometer, and it is an automatic transmission. The media center has a digital display which also shows the outside temperature and a compass. There is AM/FM radio, a CD changer with MP3 capabilities, and it is satellite radio ready as well. There are the climate controls, which include the heated front seat settings. The seats are leather. And it is equipped with the Sync by Microsoft technology, which includes an auxiliary port and a USB port that you can plug your phone or iPod into. Lastly, we'll take a quick look at the second row, which can be folded up for more storage. This truck can also seat up to 6 passengers, 3 in the front and 3 in the back. That was our 2010 Ford F-150. For more information, you can give us a call at the number below, or check us out online 24/7 at SantaFeFord.com. I'm Carly. Thanks for watching.